It's all about the opportunity with this tournament. You know, where we had the prize fighter tournaments before, now this is slightly different. The prize fighter tournaments were all about the ex-fighters coming back down, you know, your ex-world champions, the likes of Robin Reed and stuff, at the back end of their careers. This is for the kids, the grassroots, giving them the opportunity, giving them the platform. And yeah, that's the exciting thing about this. We've got six kids in this that are unbeaten out of the eight. They're all like 1-0, 2-0, 3-0. So it's a huge opportunity for all of them. It's like their world title fight, and that's what I love about it. And if you ask me who's favourite, who would you go for? I really can't pick it. You know, they've all got equal qualities, and yeah, it's going to be exciting. It could all be about the draw.
Well, that's the beauty of this. The guys, all eight of them there, they don't know who they're going to face, but let's find out now. Michaela's going to draw first, so that's home corner. Spencer's going to draw the away corner. Let's get it out of the way. So this is quarter finalist number one, home fighter.
Okay. We have Otis Lookham, okay. Yellow shorts.
So Otis Lookham. And Spencer, if you could draw his opponent, Otis 1-0. He will face Spencer.
We've got Dylan Chima, orange shorts.
Okay, Dylan. Dan, take it away.
Dylan, hometown favourite. What is it going to take to beat Otis?
He's going to win. Turn up and win. Punch his face in as much as he punches me. Simple as that. Win by any means necessary.
Otis, you are heavy-handed. You're very tall for a lightweight also. How are you going to beat Dylan?
Punch his face in. Punch his face in.
As simple as that?
As simple as that.
Who wants this more?
Me. I'm here to win. Look at me. Look at the crowd. We're ready to go. I'm taking it with a smile on my face because I'm going to enjoy punching his face in.
Otis, how are you going to deal with the crowd that Dylan's going to bring?
Don't bother me, mate. I'm doing this for my family, so I'm bringing it all.
Good luck to both of you.
Brilliant. That is quarterfinal number one. So quarterfinal number two, our first fighter, Michaela, please.
Tion Gibbs, purple shorts.
Tion, up you come. Spencer, if you could draw the opponent. Tion won the Midlands area title in 2021. Brother of Corey Gibbs, who won the tournament in November. He will face
Scott Melvin, dark blue shorts.
Unbelievable. Okay, the gym mates who wanted to fight in the final, they're going to have to toss a coin to see which trainer is going to go in which corner. East side representing Savage Dan.
This is the one we didn't want to see this early, but it's just fate, guys. Scott, what are your thoughts on this bout? He's heartbroken.
It is what it is, man. Tion's a good guy and we'll just made the best man win.
Tion, what about you?
It's a bit of a madness, isn't it? But yeah, man, we'll get in there. We'll figure each other out and we'll move, man. We'll move.
It is about the luck of the draw. You guys have obviously sparred a lot of rounds of each other. How do you beat Scott?
Just do my thing. Like, he's going to do his thing. I'll try to figure him out. He's going to try to figure me out and move me forward.
Scott, any final messages as you look into Tion's eyes?
Best of luck.
Good luck to both of you.
Unbelievable. Wow. Just remember, these are the two to blame. These are the two to blame. This is what the boxer tournament's all about. Okay, quarter final number three, Michaela, first fighter. Our first fighter in quarterfinal number three is
Rylan Charlton, pink shorts.
Okay, Rylan, probably the most high profile fighter in the lineup. Spencer, who's he going to box?
He is going to box Joe Hughes, red shorts.
Joe Underwood Hughes, up you come, Joe. Bigger punch than his record suggests. This looks like a good one on paper. Savage Dan.
Rylan, you are the most experienced and high-profile fighter in this tournament. You've got a come-forward style. Does anything change on Saturday night? Are you still coming forward?
No, I'm going to go on the back foot. Bit of switch hitting, all that. We'll wait and see.
Is that mind games, or is that seriously what you're going
to
do?
Of course I ain't. The pint-sized powerhouse is coming to give it some.
Joe, how do you deal with a man that's just going to come onto you and onto you and onto you?
Meet him in the middle of the ring and beat him up. Simple as that.
Fire with fire?
Beat him at his own game.
How do you beat Joe.
I'm going to knock him out.
Any reply?
You can try, mate, but I don't think he is going
to. They both look ready to me. Good luck to both of you, boys.
All the best.
Yeah, good stuff. So if this has gone to plan, we know the two names. We just don't know in what order they're going to line up. So, Michaela, please, complete the lineup. First fighter in quarterfinal number four is going to be...
Sean Cooper, light blue shorts.
Sean Cooper, the most experienced man in the field. Up you come, Sean and Spencer. Let's complete this.
Sean Cooper is boxing Brooklyn Tilly green shorts.
Brooklyn, up you come. Second youngest in the field against the most experienced. Nice dynamic. Savage Dan.
Sean, how are you going to make your experience tell on Saturday night?
Take him to the deep waters where he hasn't been. I've been there, so yeah, and I'll box his head off.
How do you take his experience from him and turn it into a negative?
I've been sparring some big boys. I've been sparring with the English champion, Lenny Fuller. A lot of big boys, so I've been to the deep waters.
There's a lot of talk that because you are such a seasoned pro, you may not be able to adjust to the three rounds. What do you say about those critics?
Well, I've been in the amateur days as well, and I've been training freeze, sparring freeze. Look, it's going to be done on that Saturday night. I'm going to show this training. I've tried hard for these freeze, so let's, you know, let's
get on. Sean, look Sean in the eyes and tell him what you're going to do to him on Saturday night.
I'm going to outbox him. I'm going to bring it to him for three rounds straight. So, yeah, tune in.
Good luck to both of you. And that is it. That's the draw.
Yep. That concludes our lineup. Thanks to all eight guys, Savage Dan, Spencer and Michaela. So all the action on Sky Sports Action on Saturday night. Let's wait to see the weigh-in tomorrow. So wherever you watch this today, come back tomorrow. But playing us out, let's have some more of the dull drums. Take it away, Pabsy.